Dramatic visuals of a rescue carried out by the Indian Air Force after two construction workers were stranded on a barrage wall amid the rising waters of the Tawi River in Jammu. We're now being joined by Group Captain Anupam Banerjee, Air Force PRO, to talk us through these visuals. Group Captain Banerjee, what we're seeing really is quite incredible. But explain to us exactly what had happened and how this rescue was carried out.
Good afternoon, ma'am. This has happened in Jammu, and the civil administration requested Indian Air Force for rescuing this stranded fisherman. And the aircraft, Mi-17 aircraft from Jammu, we are always in a state of readiness, and they quickly got airborne and reached there, and as you saw, they reached up with people to safety.
Right. Did you say that these were, in fact, fishermen who were on the river? Is that correct?
The details are not with me as of now, fully. Exact details I cannot share, but there are people who were stranded there.
Right.
And the petition was given by the civil administration to ask for the Air Force help. And the Air Force aircraft, which was in Jammu, rushed in to help in this case.
And give us a sense of how difficult such a maneuver would be.
Ma'am, as you have seen, the aircraft, the helicopter which is there, will have to come to a hover over the area where it is. And somebody comes down with a winch. And so it's an exact coordination which is being maintained between the aircraft and the person who is down. And it's a very precise flying that the pilots will have to do to ensure that the people who are being winched up are comfortable also while they are being winched up. Basically, the pilots are very well trained, all the pilots in the airport, and we have, whenever there are such flood situations occur in the country, we are always in a state of readiness. And these drills are practiced when things are normal so that the pilot gets enough practice to do such things when the actual event happens.
Right. Group Captain Banerjee, congratulations to the team that carried out that maneuver, and thank you very much for speaking with NDTV.